Hey, it's Lavina from Summit Shaka Leather Crafts with a short video on painting with interference acrylic paint. In my last video, I went over antique painting using neutral antique finish with acrylic paint. For this video, I'm going to do the same, but I'm going to add some interference acrylic paint to my project and see what I get. I start off with a piece of stamped veg tan leather and add dye to it. But instead of applying antique paint after applying the dye, I apply interference acrylic paint. Then I apply the antique paint. And here's the result. As you can see, the color effect is angle dependent. Try this on your next paint project and let me know how yours turns out. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below and please subscribe for my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.